Anglers in northern Minnesota now have a place to grab a cold one after a day of ice fishing. The Igloo Bar is on the ice in Lake of the Woods County. It's over 1,000 square feet, so it needs more than 15 inches of ice to be safe. The Igloo Bar is out in front of Zippel Bay and Williams. It was moved in two pieces and bolted together. The bar is decked out with big screen TVs, running water, wow, a limited hot food menu, and very important, heated porta potties.
Oh, that is
gotta
very
stay
important.
Comfortable.
No kidding. Well, it's